How to fix the current input timing is not supported by the monitor display issue. To fix the current input timing is not supported by the monitor display issue, try 1. Use a different display cable. 2. Change your monitor settings, such as changing your screen resolution. 3. Update graphics card driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Boot your computer in low resolution mode.